Shares are how you create external links to send media to collaborators, clients, producers, stakeholders, and more for review. Let's show you how to create and customize a share in this episode of Shortcuts. The Share section is located just below Collections in your project navigation panel. To create a new share link, click the plus icon next to Shares. This will generate an empty share page for you to begin populating your media. You could also click on any file or folder's three-dot menu to create a new share or add that file or folder to an existing share link by clicking and dragging it over to that existing share. It's important to note that sharing a folder with subfolders will share all media within it while retaining the folder structure. Files added or removed in a shared folder will dynamically update the share link, making it easy to update the client's view of content without sharing multiple external links. To customize your share, you can choose the header button at the top of your share to add in a header image, or choose to include or not include various elements within this share link. You can choose to rename or add a logo, adjust the look by selecting the appearance button, allow visibility to certain fields you've selected, and sort these assets for easy visibility. On the right-hand side of your shares screen, you can choose between grid or real view to change the appearance of your share. You could also adjust security options and permissions, as well as a featured field that your share recipient can edit when accessing this link. When you're done, you could select copy link at the bottom or on top of the share settings panel. Inside of the shares panel, choosing all shares will allow you to see all links sent within this project for easy access. If you want to learn more about Frame.io, check out our other episodes of Shortcuts to learn more. Make sure to subscribe on our YouTube page to get alerts on upcoming videos.